So again, that idea of like combining both, this can be very interesting. I mean, we can be skipping strings. You can really go very, very, you know, deep, very fast. And hopefully, it's gonna be a very cool idea. So they can stretch, you know. That kind of stuff. I love practicing that. Also,